Welcome back. Some NHL news, breaking news. Capitals acquire Penner from Ducks. The Washington Capitals acquire forward Dustin Penner from the Anaheim Ducks on Tuesday, adding a veteran with postseason experience to push for the Stanley Cup playoffs. The Ducks get back a fourth round pick in the 2014 NHL draft, which they had previously traded to the Capitals. Penner has 13 goals, 32 points in 49 games this season. His first back with Anaheim, he began his career with the Ducks in 2005 and won the Stanley Cup with the team following season, before signing an offer sheet with Edmonton Oilers, which the Ducks elected not to match. Well, that's another one. More every single trade video from me. Peace.